Hi, Bun Bun. Okay, guys, I am just loading everything back up. Hope everyone is having a good day. Putting everything back on. I took off my veil, so that's why I'm putting everything back on. So this is the beehive we're getting into next. We're actually going to be moving these bees as well. So I'm doing something I don't normally do. I'm going to move these guys actually rather far from where they were. But I'm afraid that the weather's getting a little colder quicker than I want. And I want the bees in a particular spot so I can keep them nice and safe. So that's why we're doing what we're going to do. Let me get my tool. It's still over here where the other bees are. Just in case I need another tool. So, great. Okay. So here we are. We're going to get into this bees. I got an extra thing just in case I need it. Hopefully I don't. But we're going to be moving these bees from here over to the barn. Doing any work up here? Okay, I'll let these guys, they'll probably get to keep this top piece, because they're definitely doing some work. I wasn't sure if they were going to or not, but they are. Dang it. There we go, cracked it open. Yeah, they're doing some work up here. Cool. I'm glad about that. That's what I wanted to hear. You guys can see there's lots of bees up in there. So. So what you guys can see is there is a lot of bees in here. So. Honestly, I think my best bet, guys, is just going to be to move it, and then I'll move the cameras and such. Yeah, I think that's the plan of action. So it's not connecting, it's disconnecting properly. So I'm gonna move this, guys, then I'll grab the camera. We'll move the camera over to where it's gonna be. Yeah, I grabbed a different tool. I know. Okay. Got one guy pissed at me right now. So what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna leave these guys here for just a minute. We're gonna go over to the other hive where I just moved it, and we are going to inspect it over here. Kind of doing a ghetto lean, I just realized it from the distance. So we're gonna do the inspection here where it's being moved to. Let me get this in place. Let me go get all my inspection tools. Okay, so since we moved it over to here, this is where we're at now. So we're gonna get down and we're gonna check out this. We're gonna see what's going on in here. Hopefully I find what we're looking for. But we will see. What we're looking for, guys, is we're looking to make sure I've got a queen in this one. So these are the blue bees. So we got lots of honey. Got some honey that's just being capped now. And some bee bread. So everything's good with this frame. I'm gonna put this frame right here to the side first. I'm gonna quickly go through this one because I really do want to see if we have a queen or not. And then make a decision if I'm gonna put that one back on top or what we're gonna put on top. Let me make sure you guys can see me with where I'm sitting right there. Oh yeah, good. Good, good, good. So the blue bees are not, we're not as nice as the Russians. These bees normally hate me. Got some brood here. And some honey. And a lot more brood. Queen, which is fine. Going into the next frame. Ooh, great, larvae in here. That's exactly what I want to see. So we're gonna do a high probability that there is a queen in this hive because of the larvae. You guys want to see the larvae? You guys can see the little white that's in there. That's the larvae. So far so good. No queen so far, but definitely signs of life. Let me get this frame just a little bit closer. More alarm, more, no, wrong. No, I'm not. But everything's good. No Queenie. Pretty light on B, so that one's pretty easy to see. There's no Queen. I don't have the camera up. I'm sorry, guys. Let me turn the camera up a little bit higher for you guys so it's worth seeing instead of just seeing my shoulder. Okay. Still haven't found the queen yet, but that's okay. We're going nice and slow. Might not find her right away, but we'll find her in just a few minutes. It'll be good. So the sound quality is gonna change again. Sorry, my headphones just my Bluetooth just said it died on me. So I'll try to talk louder. The reason I pulled that frame out that you see the other one I have to the side is I might actually add that into another pod. As long as I verify there's no queen on it.
Since the queen's at this top one I stuck over here. Which is not what I wanted, if that's the case, but that's okay. There's a beautiful frame right here. Not seeing the queen. I'm mostly on drones over here. Okay, so I need to get another frame and stick another frame in that real fast, guys, so let me go grab a frame. Hey. I'm gonna put this one on top, back on top. Okay, so now let me back up just a little bit because we're gonna inspect this one. So since I didn't see the queen on the bottom, we're gonna go through these real carefully and see. Hey, buddy. There was most likely the queen on that bottom. Queen. This would be my first guess if there's a queen. The bees. Loading up the honey. Look at that, loading up the honey. See, that's honey. Okay, so, no queen at the moment, but that doesn't mean, it means that I missed her, because we saw brood, so we know there's a queen in here someplace, because we saw brood, we saw larvae, unless the queen, you know, died just really recently, which is not as probable as it sounds. Oh, sorry about that, guys, I'm spinning this around so we can, So what we're going to do is we're going to inspect that other one. I want to make sure that the queen's not on that. And if the queen's not on this, I'm going to stick it over here. Because I want these guys to have some extra brood. But I need to make sure that the queen is not on here for sure, 100%. I have to be 100% positive. Even if it means shaking off some of these bees. There's larvae. There's new larvae in here, too. So, what I'm doing, guys, is I'm carefully searching for the queen, because this is actually the ideal frame that I want to put in the other one, as long as this does not have the queen on it. Okay, so I do not see the queen, but I want to find that queen now, because I just, to make my brain function properly, I want to be queen right. I want to at least have one. I want to have one hive queen right. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to move the camera again, since I keep... No, I won't have to move the camera again. I can move this over here. This will be a good spot for it. Okay, so in here someplace is a queen. I want to find her. I'm going to guess it's not those two. Why? Because, well, it's not that frame because I just put that frame in here. She's not on this side. I don't see her on here, but I need one frame out so I can easily take these in and out. Okay, see no queen on this side. Let's spin around. See no queen on this one. So we're no queenie yet. Rotating around. I'm not sure what you guys can see. But... Ah, there she is. Great. Right there, guys. Hope you guys can see that queen. I'll show you again. She's right there, top of the frame. Queen right. Exactly what I wanted to see. Got got the queen there, so that means I can take that frame and do what I want. And I'm gonna put this frame back in here. Okay. Now I'm gonna take this next one, put it on top. Okay, so next I need to get the bees. Okay, now let me Zebbies up there, but whatever. Okay, so next thing I'm going to do, guys, is I need to keep collecting some more bees, because I'm trying to get as many of the bees over here as possible, because this is a big move. This was actually a pretty big move for them, and I need to do that next. That's probably, I need to get those guys in their new house first. That's a bigger, more important move. Guys, just in case. Just in case this particular hive isn't Queen Reich, right? I want to give these guys a little bit extra. So did this backwards, made it real complicated for myself. Nursery bees. Okay. So we're good with that. Next, we're going to go grab some more bees. Let's see if I can convince them to move into here. Thank you.